Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Doing some heavy bullets tonight. Giving a flock won't be starting for a couple hours, so let's get in some good pre-gammons. Oh man, it's been so long since I played this. I hope I remember the controls. Let's just take a quickie peek at what we got. Move, shoot, reload, oh boy, I don't know what those items mean. Or what those buttons actually are. It's just 1, 0 through 3. I know that's the face buttons, but yeah. Alright, well, we should be okay. We'll figure it out as we go. Hopefully don't run into any stupid ass wall poison. I remember having a very good time with this game, so let's go back to it and see what we can do here. Oops, I forgot to update the game. Hold on a second. I'm gonna start this off super pro by pausing right away. And then go on to Twitch and changing the game, and then we'll get right back to it, I swear. I promise. This is heavy bullets, and hopefully not get any more echo. Yeah, because I'm an idiot like that. All right, we're good. Everything's fine. Okay. Whew. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. So, streaming all month of November in support of Giving a Flock. You can see the links on the lower left and lower right of the stream window there. They will be starting in about 2 hours. In the meantime, fucking pregame on some heavy-ass bullets. Oh no, it's inverted. And it's kind of fucked up on the fucking stick here. So let's try to set... Oh boy, move forward. this is going to be fun. All right, so move forward. Move back. Move left. Move right. Shoot will be... Reload will be item will be use will be crap. Move back will be that. Use will be that. Bomb will be that. Backpack will be that. Okay. Alright, I think we're good. I think we got it. Everything's worked out. It's fine. No probs. Oh, I need to set my looking, actually. Oops. All right. Let's see what we can do about that. Fine. Look up will be that. Look down. Look left. Look right. All right. Now we're fine, I think. Ah, there we go. That's a little better. Sensitivity is a little borked, but that's fine. All right, so if I remember anything about this game at all, it's that I need to be careful of snakes. So, 6, okay. Shoot and reload. All right. Be careful, these crafty bastards are always be hiding. Always be hiding. Oh, hey. All right. I don't have any... Whoa! Oh, Jesus! Okay, I didn't want to use a bomb there. Oops. I have 2 bombs left, it seems. Hey, Boris, how you doing? Okay, did not mean to use a bomb. I was thinking B was go back, but apparently not. It is bomb. Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking snake, come on now. Come on now. All right, I got some money, but not much. I really just wanted to check on shit that I could withdraw, but I fucking apparently fucked it up pretty good. There we go. Okay, looks like we're pretty clear. Oh, I should be looking out for secret walls like that. Yeah, what do we got there? A blessed gem. Does it tell me what it does? Can save from death. All right, sounds good to me. Remember, mines explode if you shoot them at point blank. Yeah, I remember that. It was good and necessary research to do that. Many lives were saved because of it. All right. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Oh, good, I'm poisoned. Perfect. Great. Awesome. Fucking poison. I'll eat a shit. Oh, what do we got here? Bullets and stuff. I think red potion is heals, yeah. A knife I don't really care about. A mine? Is that just a normal... Oh no, it's an actual thing. Well, fuck. Alright, well, let's, what was my use item? I think it was X, yeah? Pick that up, and then we'll just go... Boom! What did that get me? Just a bunch of money, huh? A little bit of money back from since I didn't want to buy the mine? Alright, we're already down to half a heart. That's really good. Glad I'm not gonna die on this very first run. Because that would be embarrassing. Forgot how fast I could move in this. Oh dear. I hear it, but where is it? There it is. There's a snake there, isn't there? Yeah, I saw you that time, you little bitch. And then I can't destroy these things by shooting at them, right? I need to actually blow them up. Alright, what do we got? My bomb. Backpack? What does a backpack do for me again? Oh, right. Okay. Yeah. Gosh, I'm already super on edge because of this fucking garbage now. Alright, what do we got here? A focus pill. What does that do for me? Let's give it a shot. Oh, right. The little bullet time thing. Okay, well... Doesn't matter. Wow, that doesn't last very long, does it? There's so much about this game I forget. Whoa, no. Not nailing me that time, you shit. Alright, here, this is what I wanted to... just check out what I... Wow, I've got a lot of cash. Holy shit. We're gonna leave that. Life insurance? What does life insurance do again? I don't know, we're gonna buy it. Maybe it'll come in handy. I see a snake there too, little shit. Trying to fuck me over. Not gonna happen this time, bitch. Running shoes, rockets that I can't use or can't buy because I don't have enough because I'm poor. Super poor. I suppose I could withdraw one of my multiple thousands of dollars, but whatever. Okay, this is the end, right? Yeah. Can I destroy that shit? Oh, that's right. I forgot I could shoot rocks and shit too. Aha! What be this? Oh. I think it just protects me from explosives, right? Yay, we made it through the first level. Go us. Only 7 more to go at half a heart. I'm sorry, we are experiencing technical difficulties. Please. All right. Oh gosh, that flashing red is not distracting at all. Alright, I've got to do something about this horizontal sensitivity. That's really kind of fucking me over a little bit. Can I do anything about that? Controls. Look sensitivity. Oh, it's just general look sensitivity, isn't it? Alright, well, let's turn it up a little bit. Oh, smoothing out. Doesn't matter. Okay, that should be fine. I swear there was an option to change them individually. That's okay. We'll make do without it. Okay, so that's where I came in. Oh, bitch. Freak me out. Alright, what do we got here? Repellent. Use that shit. Oh, it's a passive. Oh, I could sell. I could sell it. Let's sell it. Items. Repellent. 5? Wow. Way to be fucking generous. Actually, wait, does it tell me what the bomb vest does? Oh, it doesn't. It's not full explosion protection, it just halves it. Okay. And I forget if it takes effect only if it's in my active slot at the bottom or if it's passive all the way through. Alright, so that's all the way back to the beginning. Okay, that's the corner where I blew up that rock. Ah, here we go. Whoa! Cool. There we go. Okay. Oh boy, this is gonna get real bad if I even make it to like a mini boss or something. Oh. Yeah, you fuck. Alright. Oh, nice, okay. Good eyes on. Oh shit. Okay. No time for congratulations just yet. Oh. Oh, you little shit. Nice. Fucking cover them corners. I see another one there. Fuck you. Ooh, and a key. Brilliant. Oh. There we go. Luckily, I don't think bullets despawn, right? I'm remembering that correct. Oh, Jesus! Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Wow, alright. Jesus! Saw you fucking steak! Wow! Okay, that scared me a little bit. Shit. Alright, so the Blessed Gem kind of took the hit for me, and now I'm still at one heart. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Or chunk, which I believe I can sell. Oh man, that scared me a little bit. Just a little bit. Gosh, sometimes it's just hard to tell if there's snakes in there or not. Okay, we got a lot of money. Let's go coin magnet. Let's get a heals. All right, that's better. Damn, that dropped me to 2 max health, though. That's garbage. Okay, looks like we're good there. Come on, looking for more secrets. I'm gonna find some more poison in a wall. Drink it like a dumbass. Ooh. Yeah, nice try, bitch. Okay, so let's... Oh, I didn't even realize I had something else in there. Can I deposit? Yeah, I'm gonna deposit everything. Because I'm gonna die. I don't wanna lose... Oh, shit! Well, at least I get some money back. Oh, boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, looks like we're clear. I don't have a map or anything, do I? No. Alright, it's fine. Oh, life insurance. Deposit percent of carried money on death. Oh, okay, I get it. I get you. Oop, careful. See, now I'm all used to Galaxy and hitting select all the time to view the map. There's no map. Oops. Well, it's fine. Usually these areas are small enough where I shouldn't get lost. Oh. Whoa. Eh? No, nothing's really worth anything there. There we go. Get the last one in there. Still missing a bullet. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, good. I can sell this. Item or chunk 35, and then I can grab this. Oh, what was that? A homing bomb. Nice. That'll help for the inevitable boss fight, I guess. Should I get that far? Looks like we're done here, huh? Nope, okay. Fucking move on. All right. Even after a shaky start, we're doing okay. Oh, fuck. I forgot those things explode. All right. Great. I'm just dealing with a bunch of garbage. That's fine. Oh, there's flyers, too. Fuck that. Oh, nice. Another key. All right. Uh-oh. Aha. Oh. Heard something else. There you are. Oh. All right. Starting to get my eyes back for these damn snakes. Oh, what do we got here? I think that's a health potion, isn't it? You know what? Let's sell this. Let's sell this vest. How much are you going to give me for that? $5? That's it? Fuck off. All right. Well, whatever. It's fine, I guess. Fuck. Asshole snake. Oh, here's some flyers again. Oh, this better be worth it. What do we got here? Yeah, let's just use that right away, I guess. Coin magnet. Oh, jeez. Ah! Fuck! Ah! Wow, they're pulling zero punches here. Alright, well, only took one hit out of that fucking maelstrom, so that's not bad. Whoa! Careful. Whoa! An article about odd cultural odd cultural customs. Tipping very socially unacceptable in Japan, really. Huh. Interesting. I can hold more than one. Alright. Whereas if you don't tip here in America, you're considered a fucking cheapskate. I mean, it certainly doesn't help that people who get tips at their job are paid, like, their base wage is so shit. Really more of cheap-ass businesses than anything else. Should I sell this? I really don't need it. $5 only? Shit. Alright, fine. Alright, let's deposit all my well-gotten goods. Discounts? No, I want a deposit. What am I doing? 150. Okay. Hey, Kenny, how you doing? Good to see you. Real cheapskates are slave driving employers. Yeah, no shit, right? No arguments here. Ooh, kaboom. There we go. Oh dear, that sounds like a dangerous. Is that thing gonna toddle around the corner too, or is it gonna wait? It's gonna wait. Oh, I see what it's trying to do. There we go. Come on, secrets. Need me some good old wall poison. Where the fuck's all the wall poison at? Yeah, I thought I heard something toddling around over there. Bullet magnet, reload, gold potion, I think is 3, right? The All Minds level. Yeah, I've never actually got to see that. Probably look that up, hey? I do have one normal bomb left, don't I? Whoa! I don't really need any of this, do I? Suppose I could get a red potion for later when I inevitably screw up. Need a quick heals. Ah, the developer retrospective. Okay, yeah, I'll have to check that out. Because I heard... All I've heard about it so far is rumors. I haven't actually seen it. Oh, wait, was there something over here? No, it's just a little clippy clip. Oh! Fuck! Ah! Jesus! Wow, okay. Ah, crap. Alright, we're gonna have to... Run! Ah! Damn it. Well, that was a good go of it. Oops. Alright, let's give it another go. Now that we're back in the swing of things for this. Aware of all the snaky snakes and... Done getting freaked out by shit getting right up in my face and... We got silver life? What does that do now? Absorbs one hit. Oh, okay, well, I'm gonna waste that right away. Sonic Gaga's first person modifier applied to every Atari game. Yeah, it certainly is trippy, isn't it? I fucking dig the colors, though. But no, this is heavy bullets. Super fun game. How much do I have in the bank? 8,500. That's pretty good. There's a chivo for getting 10 grand deposited, so that's kind of what I'm working for, I guess. Fucking Jesus! Damn ass snakes! Freaking me right the hell out! Come on now. Sad part is I know they're there. Just fucking learn to expect one in every fucking bit of tall grass. Do I have 40? I don't have 40. Eh. Oh, does the repellent get rid of snakes? Let's buy it. I want to know what it does. Repel snakes and bugs. Oh my goodness, why have I not been holding on to this the whole time? Solve all my problems. So now if I were to find, oh, hey, so if I were to find a snake, oh, what the hell? That didn't repel him at all. What kind of trash repellent is this? Repel snakes and bugs. That's fucking garbage. Let's sell that shit. That doesn't do its job. Fuck. False motherfucking advertising. All right, where's that bank? I'm going to sell this. Oh, crap. Never mind. I guess I won't go back and sell it. I guess it's my fault for taunting the snake. That is just something I would do, isn't it? Alright, let's get a backpack. Oh, secret. What do we got? Disruptor. What does that do? Disrupts door lasers. That's still not as useful as the repellent, even though the repellent doesn't do shit. Oh, what a shot. Fucking 360 no scope on that. Seriously, nothing else though, huh? That's kind of a tepid level one. Oh, damn, I thought I saw another little secret. It's just a shadow on the wall. One of them had a key and I heard a snake. Where the fuck was it? Heard it. Where are you, you little shit? Yeah, there's one. I swear there was one closer to that other wall, though. Oh, well. Ow, you little bitch. Aw, come on. I snuck by that one. There. Still missing a bullet. There we go. Fine, heal me. Actually, what do I get for... Did I get anything for this? Just a few coins? Nothing, no heals or anything? Damn it. Ooh, what's this? A rocket, huh? Alright. I guess we haven't seen if this repellent actually works on bugs, so we'll see flyers in the next level, I think. Let's see if it actually does something. If not, we'll fucking sell this trash right away. Ooh. You know what? Fuck it. We're leaving the repellent. Cool. Oh, nice. Fucking nailed him for me. Thanks, Mr. Turret Bro Friend. Oh, I hear something else now. Oh, there. Okay. Fuck is out of the coin. There we go. Ooh, another bomb. Beautiful. I think one of the mega bombs is one of the things I shot before. The last series of this. Oh, nice. Can't go wrong with having a few spare keys. Oh, hello. They're starting the flyers in level 2 already. Interesting. Ooh, careful. Alright, fuck it, let's get out. Fuck it, I'm out! Alright, level 3. Where it starts picking up, where I start getting sloppy. Ooh, what do we got here? Oh, an antidote. I'm never gonna get poisoned. Sloppy thirds. Ugh. Actually, no, you're right. Level 3 is very sloppy. Little shits. Boom. We got here a little chunk of something. Small ore. Alright. Sell that shit. Absolutely dirty fourths and filthy fifths. Okay, I don't even want to know what sixth, seventh, and eighths are. Ugh. Oh my goodness. Alright. Forgot about the nade launchers there. There we go. Oh, lucky ass shot. Oh, good. I can sell this now. How's it? $140. That's good enough. Alright. Ugh. What do we got here? A rubber fist? A throw glove. What does that do for me? Throw bombs farther. Alright, good to know. Whoa, almost got me, you little shit. Whoa! Oh, what a shit. Tag me around the corner. Wait, what the fuck was that? Oh, I think I picked up a key. I'm wondering what the fuck that noise was. Okay, I don't really need any of that. This is not going well, is it? One heart left. There better be health behind this door. What's this? A teleporter. Set portal and teleport. Nah. I suppose I could sell it. Is there a little shop around here yet? That's only worth $5 or some ridiculously low amount. Ooh, red potion though. 50. Boo! Fucking. Highway robbery. Oh, jeez. Alright. Almost. Oh, you little. Okay, good shooting. Alright, now I really need the healthy healths here. Not gonna let a snake get me this time, though. Freak me the hell out. Oh, cool. Okay, alright. Back it up. Back it up and be a little coward. Ooh, we got some health here. Thank you. Doodle-dee. What's this? Proximity sensor. What does that do? It beeps when enemy is close. Fuck yeah. Okay, it's through there. Oh! Alright, it works! Oh, I see it way the fuck over there. Great. Oh, from downtown, eat shit. Jesus, alright. I'm serious here. Ah, so much beeping. Ah, okay, everything's fine. Oh, sorry about the link catch there. Always forget to turn that off. Damn it, I'm down to one fucking heart again. God damn it. $40 for a heal? God damn it. Oh, looks like we're near the end anyways. Oh, what we got here? What we got here? A detonator. What does that do? Detonate standard bombs. Okay. Detonate. Oh, no bombs in range. Eh. Hang on to that proximity sensor. I'm gonna need that shit. Alright, let me turn off that link catcher, hey? People are trying to be funny. Who am I to stop them? Where am I going for this? Alright, that should be off now. So, post all the links you want, I guess. As long as it's not horse porn. Oh. Oh, she's out! I shot that fucker! Everybody saw that, right? Oh, you dick. Oh, man. Oh, fuck me. That was garbage. Ugh! Stupid-ass bomb bug. Suck my nuts! That's right. No step on snake. Oh, boy. That was such horseshit, though. My crosshair was definitely on his asshole. Fucking glitched out. Click back in there so I actually have... Ooh, secret. What do we got? Oh, great. Awesome. Just hurt me like that. That's cool. But hey, gave me another heart container. Which will be useful never. Ooh, more bombs. All right. Fuck you, snake. Fucking thing. Whoa. Careful. TF2, yeah, I suppose. Gotta make that clarification, right? People can't find some unique acronyms for their games. They gotta go with whatever. Lots and lots of bombs. I should actually be using those. Come on, I'm just one off 40 here. Oh, you little shit. I knew you were there too. Bitch. All right, well, on the plus side, I've got enough money. So, you know, net gain half hard, that's pretty good, I guess. Actually, since I have all the bombs, one for you. That gave me, what, 3 coins? Whoop-de-fucking-do, Tarantula Town. Ooh. Mm. And let's see, 30. One for you. Another 3 coins, woohoo! Things are looking up. And one for you. I don't think I got 5 coins out of that one. Oops, went a little backwards. Aw, you little shit. Whoa! Whoa. Mad dodging skills saved the day. Is it something different? A reloader. Nah. Alright, looks like we're done. A GIF? What? Not a GIF B? Hey, GIFs are making a comeback for better or for worse. No. Whoop, whoop. Oh, you shit. Turn faster, idiot. Alright, can I afford a heals? I can afford a heals. And then one for you. Oh, I'm down to 3 bombs. Alright, I should stop just handing those out like candy. Oh, that's horse shit. So had a beat on him. Fucking garbage. Damn it, now I'm back to 2 health. Stupid trash. I did zig, I swear I did. Well, no, I didn't. I fucking put a bullet in his skull. Tried to, anyways. Fucking trash-ass crosshair. I think I'm trying to go for headshots too much. That's probably what's jerking me around here. Ooh, what do we got here? Antidote. Use it. No effect. Hmm. No keys, though. Oh, fucking hell! You little shit! Oh, no. Alright, it's fine. You know what? I like a challenge. I like a challenge. Alright, there was a locked door back here, wasn't there? There better be fucking health behind it. I'd be okay with some regular health, too. Eh? Huh? Oh. Hmm. How many are those? 3? Small ore is only worth, what, 25? Alright, fuck it. Oh good, homing bomb. That'll help. Remember to use it. Now would be a good time to use it. Did that actually destroy something? Oh, it did. Suck my nuts. Boom. Oh man, that's good. Which game was it that had one of the skill levels that was named, I Like a Challenge? That was one of the 90s shooters, wasn't it? Is it Quake or Heretic or something like that? It wasn't Doom. Or maybe it was a more modern shooter. Maybe it was, Oh, I think it was Deus Ex, that's right. It was, fuck off. Alright. stupid ass splow explodes. It was Deus Ex Human Revolution. Had the top oh fuck, I heard that snake. Yeah. Eat a dick. Yeah, I heard you, you little shit. Oh, fucking snakes. They're everywhere. Speed pill, oh boy. Don't do drugs, kids. Certainly don't eat random pills that you find in a fucking psychedelic wonderland. Oh, almost. Oh, nice! Turret bros got my back. Focus pill. Alright, let's fucking use all of them. So high right now. Oh dear, that's a lot of speed. But that focus pill wore off really super quick. Oh, now the speed pill is gone. Man, what kind of drugs are these? Worthless. Ooh. Yoink. Yellow Belly Zaros. Yes, that one was for sure a heretic. Alright, I've got lots of shit, lots of money, and a chunk of ore that I can sell. Can I fucking... Oh. Damn it, open up! Why doesn't it open up? Ooh. So wait, if I shoot a normal door, will it open? Will it, like, permanently stay open? Fucking snake. What do we got there? And good. Assuming I survive long enough to carry more than one thing. Ah, perfect. Alright, time to deposit this shit before I die and lose it all. Alright, does this open it? It does, okay. Oh. Oh, nice! Turret's got my back. Oh, destroyed something else, too. Nice. Ah, damn it, I just deposited all my money. Ah, it's fine. We'll survive. Whoop. $40. Oh, do they charge me more if I need it more desperately? That would be fucking trash. Ooh, gold potion for 90, though. Whoa! Fucking sound gives me a heart attack. What is that noise now? Oh, that's the little laser grid printing if I'm going back. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Yeah. Take him out from a bitch. There. Uh-oh, I only got 2 bullets. Oh, whoa, whoa, careful. There we go. Nice. Lots of shit. Does it cost more the more you buy it? That could also be true. I don't know, it's been a while since I played this game. I don't remember. I don't remember all these mundane details anymore. Now I've got the money. Oh, what was that? Aha. Oh, Jesus, what was that? Ah. Oh, okay, it's behind a wall somewhere, I think. Jackass, take me right in the back. Oh, there you are. Fuck. Aha! Alright, now I'm near death. Okay, it only costs 40. I'm gonna get 2 of those. I seem to need those a lot. Alright, where'd my other bullet toddle off to now? Oh, there it is. Aha! What is that? Oh, good. That's where I left my flashlight. Scope. Oh, that's fucking worthless. Ah! Jesus, damn it. Fuck, no. Well, there goes half the health I bought. Oh, yeah, I hear you, little fuck. You're gonna die this time. Yeah. I hear you, you little shit. I hear you. Oh, and you're dead. That's too bad. Hell? Oh, silver one. What's that? Oh, bullet magnet. Alright, hold on to that. Okay. Halfway there, sort of. You little shit. Yeah, fucking buttholes. It's not fair guarding yourselves. Oh, aha! Aha! Quick on the trigger, bitch. Not that time. Whoop-a-boom! 360, no scoping the shit out of this. Ooh! Damn, never had a chance to warm up. Alright, did I just kind of sky past everything here, or was there really nothing? Nothing. Alright. A little secret health or something, that could be really useful. Hint, 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 RNG, please. Knife. Oh, yeah. Worthless. Heals? Heals? Oh, nice! What a shot! Oh, ow. Oh, get. Nice! God damn it, that was out of bullets. Monster kill. All right, that was a lot of fun. even if I did take a hit from it. Oh, you shit-ass fucking snake! Oh, good, I'm poisoned too. Awesome, that's great. What do we got here? Jesus, sorry, I thought there was something else attacking. It's just the poison. Just the poison. Detonator. No. Gosh dang, fucking poison. Ooh. 50? Highway robbery. Ah, see you over there, you little shit. Ah, good. Sell this goddamn garbage. 20, boo! Ah, it's so close to 10 grand. Oh, come on! Double taps, man! Still 40, you little fuckers, huh? Mmm. All right, that could have been the end right there. Oh, let me just run around those corners real quick. Oh no, that's gonna kill me, isn't it? It's all dark and such. We're gonna get it anyways. Oh no, it's just a normal health up. Beautiful. Fucking free shit. Aw, now I'm out of keys, though. Yeah, fuck you and your key card required. Oh, wow. Pro level snipe. Whoa. Oh, shit. That's the boss door, isn't it? Fuck. Well, I'm well equipped for this. Shit. Do I have a focus pill? Well, for safety then, let's dump all this cash. Just in case. Alright, what is the first boss again? Oh fuck, it's this one. Ow. Oh nice, okay, that's fair. Fucking... Come on now, I forgot that they fucking held you in place while they pretty much just had their way with you. Damn it. Alright, that's fine. That's fine, it's okay. It's alright, I ain't even mad. I'm kind of mad, but not that much. Alright, well, now seems as good a time as any to mention that there's a charity stream event coming up in about an hour. Doing a little pre-gaming before that. Hashtag giving a flock at the Twitch channel in the lower left-hand side of the screen, benefiting Child's Play, a link to which is on the lower right-hand side of the screen. I'm gonna stop on by, have some fun, have some laughs. Watch some people play some games. Donate to Child's Play, it's for a good cause, for the kids. I know people are probably kind of burned out between the GDQs and such. But come on, stop on by anyways. Just have a good time, if nothing else. I don't need anything there. right. That reminds me, I should actually get the donation link posted somewhere. Oh, is Extra Life this Saturday? Really? That's awesome. I'll tune into that at some point, too. Wait, where did I get this extra bullet from? Oh, well. Well, either way, there's lots of ways to give your money to needy causes. Let's just put it that way. Get some good entertainment at the same time. Max life up is only 60. Interesting. I'd be able to pull that off. Whoop. Alright, 12 off of this. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna have to start watching more streams. I feel like I miss out on a bunch when I don't watch other people stream stuff. But I made my commitment to this Giving a Flock thing to be streaming pretty much every day in November, so I'ma do that. I'ma stick to my word. Shit, I only need 9. Let's withdraw 10 and go get that max life up thing. Because I will need that shit. Oh, careful. Where the fuck was that store? Oh, here. Da-da-da-da. Oh, yeah! Step into a Slim Jim! Oh. Yeah, I don't know if I could do a 24-hour marathon. That seems like a lot. That seems like a lot, and I'm old and tired. But I have really seriously considered doing that, doing the all androids run. Oh man, but that's like 8.5-9 hours on its own, so it's like, oh gosh. When the fuck am I gonna do that? Ooh, secret, secret? Yeah, what the shit is that? A gold skull. More coins. Nice, I'll take it. Oh, wow, cool. Your company's actually doing a stream marathon? That's pretty neat. Man, wish my company did that. That would so be there. Whoa, whoa, hey, whoa, sick dodge, bro. There's one, there's two. Oh, what the fuck is that? Spiked helmet. Hits melee enemies back. Yeah, fuck you, snakes! Wonder if that would actually prevent the damage? Nah, I'm kinda greedy. I want that skull back. Where the fuck is it? Oh, great. Dropped in the fucking tallest ass grass around. Oh, there it is. Okay. Wow, that's pretty awesome. That's a good question. Surface book should be more than powerful enough. I've got an old, well, I guess technically old. An old Lenovo Ultrabook from like 2012, I think? That runs it passably well. If I'm not doing anything else with it. I mean, it could technically stream from there too, but I feel like if I ask that, oh, interesting. I feel like if I ask it to do too much, it'll just fucking burst into flames or some garbage like that. Oh, no, no, no. Really, your Surface Pro 2 can't do it? Huh, interesting. I figured that would be more than enough. Wow, a 960. Yeah, 960M should be more than enough, man. Even the lower power mobile parts. Anything with a GPU better than Intel. Although, to be fair, Intel's integrated GPUs aren't too shabby anymore. Ah, okay, I knew there was one in there somewhere. Too much fucking grass not to hold a snake. Ooh, 81, huh? Oh wait, a discount? Fuck yeah, a discount. Pause another 50, we'll be at 10k before the end of the night, I hope. Whoop. Uh-oh. There we go, perfect. Well, this gold skull is doing something. Oh, beautiful. I don't have a backpack though. Carry plus heals. Alright, so then that shit's a lot cheaper since I don't have a fucking discount on me. Carry plus or reload? Let's do reload plus. And I want that back, but I also want the ore chunk. Oh, what's a guy to do? Alright, let's hang on to that for now. Should be a bank around here somewhere I can sell that shit. Get the money. Retire. Fuck you, snake. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna hope that there's a bank in this next section here. Whoa! Whoa, eat shit! Yeah! Oh yeah! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, I heard you, you little shit. You little fucker. Alright, that's it, huh? Damn it. I don't think I can go back any farther, really. The door's closed on me. Or put up their little lasers to keep me out. Yep, fucking... Well, oh well. Can't really do much about that. Doing pretty solid, though. Four health and all full up. Starting to get all my old moves back. All my 360s and my no-scopes. No, not gonna happen. And all my panic firing. Oh, that's right, I've got the reload plus now. I reload two at a time instead of just the one. Nah. Ooh, heard something. Oh. Oh, yeah. Stay low. Oh, okay. Alright, did it kill that thing for me, please? Alright, no, it did not. Oh, okay, alright. There we go! Ah! Damn it, fucking tagged me. Little shit. Oh, something else. Damn it. Of course, he takes me with a bomb, so that's a full fucking heart off my health. What have I got? 90? Getting ever closer. Red portion, another bomb. Oh, a backpack would be nice. Come on, I just need 13 more. Oh, of course. There we go. now 8 more. Now 3 more. Almost there. Yeah, come on over. Boom. All right, now we've got enough. Now we've got more than enough. Let's go get that shit before I forget. Oh there. Fuck is it? Ah, oh, you little shit! Ah, bastard fucking tagged me. Another full heart gone. God damn it. Oh good, it's 32. I've got 21, you little shits. Oh, that'll be more than enough soon. What was it, 32? Yeah? Shit, too short still. Yeah, get your asshole over here. There we go. All worked out. Whoa. Yeah, I see you there, you little shit. Boom. That. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oh, fucking snake. Eat my bullet, you shit ass. Ugh. What a dick. What we got here? Ooh, rocket. How much for the heals there? 32? Ooh, easy. Damn it, I think I'm gonna be going too far forward. They're gonna stop me from getting back there. Unless, grab all that shit and run back. Yeah, alright. Perfect. Doodle dee. What the hell is this? Ugh. Oh, whoa, Jesus. Oh, good. Yeah. Let's just take a fucking full heart of damage right there. Good. Great. I'm glad that happened. Shit ass rocket launcher thing. Asshole. Oh, what's this? You little shit. Stop watching me, bastard. Yeah, playing and streaming. Yeah, depends. Maybe if you dump streaming to the GPU? What does it have? It might have an Intel that's new enough to handle hardware encoding for it, right? Antidote. Fuck that noise. Yeah, NVENC might not be. If it's got an Intel GPU on it, though... What is it? Fuck, what is it called? QuickSync, I think, is the Intel version of it? QuickSync or Quick Encode or something like that. It's on Intel chips that are at most 4 or 5 years old, I think. So there's a pretty wide swath that support it. You give that a go. Yeah, otherwise, definitely if you have an NVIDIA GPU, NVENC is the way to go. Yeah, QSV, I think that's what it's called. That's kind of like their inbuilt hardware encoding in the CPU itself versus being all software encoding. Alright, on to level 4 again. Yeah, see, there you go. See if you can use one or the other, right? Might take enough of the load off where it can run acceptably well. Fucking splody splodes, eat a shit. Oh, I heard something. It's on the other side of the wall, I think. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Alright, I don't think it can reach this far, yeah? Alright. We're all clear. Did I get him? Wow. Fucking blind ass shot. Alright, let's just line up the shot here. Boom. Starting to get a lot of cash here. I really want to deposit this before I screw something up really bad and die. Aha, perfect. Perfect. Banking deposit 50. 10. Whoa, ooh, good quick shot. Oh, that was a bad quick shot. Oh, you little fucks. And I'm poisoned on top of it. Great. It's a good thing I deposited all that shit. Oh, jeez. Fucking scared me again. Alright, where'd my last bullet run off to now? Oh, there. Alright, well, I'm gonna die, so let's leave off our last 20 bucks. Won't even get a goodbye blowy. Oh dear. Whoa. Alright. No problem. Fucking hell. Oh, no, fuck off. Oh, fuck, he's right around the corner, isn't he? Yeah, I see you there, you little shit. Fuck, those are the assholes that are in the boss room. Grab onto you. Ugh, can I shoot those things out? Oh, I can. Neat. Doesn't do anything, but it looks cool. You little shits. Please. Please. Ah, damn it. It's just a fucking bullet magnet. Which might actually be useful for the boss if I survive more than 2 seconds. Prob's not gonna happen, though. Well, we'll give it a good go. We'll give it our best go. Considering half a fucking health. And a lot of bombs, actually. Whoa, eat shit. Oh, I'd feel really much better if I could deposit all this cash before I go in again. Mega bomb, bullets, rockets. Eh. I suppose I could buy another rocket, huh? Oh, okay. All right. Can I get another rocket? Yeah. Don't forget to use them now, though. And don't die before you can use them. Jesus. Oh, fucking hell. Distracted by the turret and then the fucking wasp gets me. You little shit. Fook. Fook. That was a little better, though. But we didn't even make it to the boss that time, so I guess that's not better at all, is it? Oh, well. go get ice for an annoying person. What, their hands busted? Couldn't get in the cells? Oh, let's try. Snakey snake. Ah, sneaky snake, I get it. Oh, you little bitch! Ugh. Blends right in. They're snakes, not fucking chameleons. Yeah, I suppose that's true, huh? That should be the case a lot of times, though, since I'm so trash at a lot of things. Yeah, saw you that time, bitch. Well, shit. Homing bomber rockets. Well, no, I'm not gonna waste the heal, I guess, but homing bomb is probably more useful. Whoa, Jesus. Why are we revisiting old games for the charity month? Because I don't want to burn through my new games list in 1 month. Figure we've gone through a lot of the old ones already, right? I've got a pretty good stack, pretty good list built up. Fucking stupid snake-ass motherfucker. That we can go back and revisit a couple of them. Since I'm probably not going to be spending more than one night consecutively on any of these games right now. It's because I'll be streaming so much. I could go back to some of the really fun ones and show them off again. A lot of fun. Can I get a discount? I can get a discount. But other than that, there's really no reason, honestly. I just wanted to go back to some of these and, you know, doing it for charity seems like a good enough reason as any, right? Or, well, not doing it directly for charity, I guess. Do it in the promotion of another event that goes to charity. Once removed, I guess. Do I have anything else? Oh, life insurance only $8, huh? Seems awful cheap. When we get back to normal streaming come December, then we'll go back to some new stuff. Or not go back to some new stuff. We'll do some new stuff. Plus, I figure if we get some new folks in here from time to time, and they haven't seen it before, or they want to see me play it for whatever god-awful reason. Here it is. Damn, I was hoping there was gold in there. I wonder if you can actually get ore if you destroy a bunch of rocks. That'd be kind of neat. Try it. Maybe we can actually get something. Whoa. Ah, you little shit. Show me the box. There we go. Secret? No, just wall outcropping. Oh, that sounds like a messy room. Whoa, whoa. Ow. Aha. Of course I'm gonna be a little coward and hide around the corner. Oh wait, there was a door back here, wasn't there? Ha! Nice! Cool, I'm glad that worked out. Yeah, with that QSV stuff, Intel's really aren't that bad. They can do some work. I know, well, strictly forbidden. Can I shoot the sign? Damn. That would be too perfect. Good. So glad it dropped my input there. That's really cool. Super cool. Fucking snake trying to get me. Bullshit. Ooh. $5 for that? Come on. Bullshit. Fucking cheap ass bankers. Ruining my payday. Aha. Very good. Oh, that was bad. Oh, nice. Man, hard to line up those strafe kills sometimes. Do I need anything else here? No. Oh, wait, bullet magnet. Fuck yeah. Ever closer, 9,300, huh? Yeah, we got about a half an hour left. I'm sure we can pump that up to 10K before the end of the night, right? Shit. Whoa, what a shot. Wow, from downtown. Eh. Oh. Oh shit, I'm out of bullets. Gimme. Damn it. ASX. The Arcade Super Expo, right? Yeah, I saw some of that. That's really crazy stuff, honestly. I can't afford that. Awesome. And it's great that there's so many like streaming and gaming events that are charity benefits now. That's super awesome. See, playing games isn't a waste of time. Never a waste of time. Oh, really? Their TGM3 board died? That's unfortunate. That's some fucking nutso shit. B-A-N-A-N-A-S bananas. Honestly. People playing Invisible Tetris. Come on now. I don't really have enough to deposit anything. Yeah, let's see which Which sections of that did I watch? I think I watched the, what was that all about? I don't know why my dude just says, oh yeah, randomly, but, oh well. Let's see, so I saw the classic arcade Donkey Kong portion of it. And I think there was one other that I watched as they were doing it, but I haven't tuned in any of the recordings of it yet, though. I'll go back and do that. I'll go back and do that someday. I need something to watch. 32. Garbage trash. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, hey. Why is that dude not moving? Oh, well. Oh, fucking snake. Eat his shit. Well, at least that heal won't go to waste. Oh, there was two Donkey Kong ones? Was there... okay, so it was the classic arcade one. Was there... did they do two runs of that? Or was there a separate one, too? Heal. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Yeah, I didn't stick around to watch much after that, at least not the live portion. So I'd seen your stream, and then I had turned on the Donkey Kong thing while I was eating lunch, watched a little bit after that, and I did a bunch of yard work. Boring-ass yard work, but it needed to be done. About as exciting as my Saturdays get now. Oh yeah, that's right. That was the DK Hammerless. That's the one I was watching. Ridiculous. Reload Plus. Nah, none of that's really worth it. Oh, yeah, I did catch... Oh, nice. Nice little secret. What do we got here? A focus gem? What does that do? Activates focus when hurt. Okay. Yeah, I did see part of the punch-out runs, too. That's pretty funny. Oh, okay. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Whoa. Oh, free heals. Fuck yeah. Oh, ah, you little shit. Oh, ah, you bitch. All right, well, free heals. Whatever. Suppose I could go back and grab that focus gem. Well, fuck it. Banking deposit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it is pretty close to a quartz flask, isn't it? Yeah, there's the red potions which do 1 heart of heals, and then the golden ones do 3. Those are crazy rare and crazy expensive. Oh, what you got? Oh, fucker tagged me once. Dancing around. Alright, what do we got? Another red potion. No, I don't have enough for it. Ha, fucking snake. Trying to take advantage of the confusion. What a shit. What a little shit. Wait a minute. Is this really a dead end? No, like, little secret? No secret. Okay, that's fine. I do have some keys. Oh, what a waste. Oh, wait, actually, I can get that. What does it do? Oh, all right. Oh, I heard a splody splode too. There he is. There we go. Oh, nice shot. Well, at least my aiming's getting to be a bit more on point. Fucking cameras. Aha! Leech stone. Chance to heal on kill. Fuck yeah! Where's that been all these runs? We're at the exit too. It's rad as fuck. Alright. It's a new day, a new run. This leech stone is gonna save my asshole so much. I hope. I'm sorry we are Alright, let's fucking do this. Ah, you little shit. Nice! Oh, that gave me half a heart. Alright, well, if this kicks in as often as the gold skull did, fucking invincible. Aw, really? Aw, it only works once and then it busts itself. Aw, that's fucking trash. I guess it would be OP if it stuck around forever. Damn it. What a tease. Whatever. Well, there goes all the benefit of the leech stone. Just gone in a flash. Whoa! Oh, come on! Whoa, careful. Whoa! Jesus. Oh, only carry three, huh? Suppose I could, nice, double stack him a little bit. Oh, shit! Wow, alright. Well, this went from fucking great to fucking awful pretty quick. Damn it. At least let me deposit my fucking cash before I die, please. Shit's getting a little dire. Another one around the corner. There we go. Whoa! Nope, not happening that time, bitch. Okay, at least I can dump some of my cash now. Of course, I'm gonna be a very, very dangerous butthole here and try to sneak around. Wasn't there a wall? Yeah. Oh. Snake boots. Can I fucking just tromp over snakes now? Walk over snakes to kill them? Yes! Finally! Alright. Where the fuck have those been? Let's dump some cash and go try it out. Ah, there's one. We're gonna try this shit out. Finally, some fucking vengeance. All right, you little bitch. You want some of this? Oh, too bad for you. That's awesome. Yeah, I would have been real super pissed if that didn't work. Repellent doesn't do a god dang thing. At least those do. Okay. What the hell are those? Running shoes. Ah, he's movement speed. Nope. I need snake boots. Oh, almost. God damn it. Now we're at the boss again and I've got half a heart. Fucking hell. Well, I've got lots of bombs. I should be using all the bombs. Can at least go back and deposit all my ill-gotten gains. Or am I too far ahead now? Ah, no, I can do that. Alright. Deposit. 45. Perfect. No loss. Okay, well, I'm not gonna fight any snakes in there, so let's just whip a bunch of bombs and hope for the best. God damn it. Oh, come on! Well, I think I got a good hit on him. What a little shit. What a little shit. Okay, we got time for one more. One more before charity event starts to kick off here. God damn it. So many bombs, and I have half a heart to fucking use it with. So trash. So fucking trash. Oh well. At least the snake boots got their use. Seems just a touch overkill to use like a 1.5 caliber pistol on a snake, though. Oh well, sometimes a little overkill does you good. $30 for a discount, little shits. Yeah, spend money to make money and all that. Ah. Being very careful on the snake checking now, since I can't just fucking run over them anymore. Sure was satisfying the one time I got to do it. Whoop! Little shit. Gunned me down from the corner. Guess what? I bet I can just barely squeeze that out. Yeah, fuck you. Whoa. Ah, perfect. Sell that shit. Buy that shit. 83. That's pretty good. Oh. Free health? Nice! An RNG smiling upon me. Things are going pretty well so far. Ow! Ooh, you little shits! Last bullet toddle off to. There we go. Damn. Swarmed out of nowhere. That's alright. Get some heals. Reload. Sure, why not? Whoop! Nice. Wow. Bombs for days. Actually, what is that? A homing bomb. Eh, money. Money, money, money. Ah, perfect. Grab it anyways. That's at 100. We're getting there. 97. Nice. Almost there. Almost there. Get that $10,000 Chivo. Whoop. Oh, you little shits. Waiting to ambush me like the little bitches they are. Whatever. It's fine. Come on, microphone, don't be doing this shit to me again. Come on, come on. Be a bro. There we go. Now that I got turned around. Wait, where was that little health thing? Did I go too far past it already? Other bank, Jesus. Yep. Fuck. I really wish I knew why it kind of dropped a frame every now and again. Maybe it's because it's finally catching up with the level generation or something. Ooh, backpack. Damn, I'll find that golden skull again. That'll make me rich. Doodle-deet. carry plus will really help me. It's only if I need to get more items now. Oh, excuse me. Fuck. Reload. Oh, give me one, please. Thank you. Stereo separation on this game is pretty good. I can usually tell where the fucking coins are bouncing around. Nice. Okay. Solid level 2. Do-ga-do-do. Many secrets in these runs, is there? Again, I haven't been scouring the walls for them. Oh, oh, nice. Alright. Good aims on that. Ow, you little shit. Fuck off. Oh, nice. Look at all that. That I can only carry 3, of course. Alright. I see you there, you little shit. Fucking snake. Out of here. Oh, come on! Tag that motherfucker. Whoop. Whoop, oh, I hear you now. Alright, yeah, come on. Come on over here. Shit. Magnet, yeah. Ooh, nice shot. Fuck. Way too expensive. Aw, come on now. Let's be reasonable about that. Alright, I guess you can go get a quick heals of heals and then deposit the rest. Ooh, so very close. Less than 300. Trying to freak me out, little shits. Guess what? I am now unfreakable. Wise to all those damn tricks. Thank you.
shit.
Just be careful about this. I have a lot of ammo. There we go. That's a little better. Alright, pretty good, solid level 3. Let's deposit 35. Oh, we're sub 200 yet. Yeah, alright, almost there. Almost fucking there. Was that level 2 or level 3? I think it was level 3, right? Yeah, alright. This time we motherfucking got it. Ain't no sneaky snakes gonna take it from us. Oh, careful there. Oh, fuck. Oh, free heals. Yoink. No scoping all over the place. Oh. I heard a snake on the other side of that wall. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I can't get there. What? Vampires correlating with Italian stereotypes? Garlic? Okay, yeah, I can see. Mirrors? Being in the sun, being near crosses. Sorry, I don't follow those last three. And also the garlic really doesn't make sense, because isn't there a lot of garlic in Italian food anyways? I'm not sure that theory makes sense there, bro. Oh, careful. Whoa! What the fuck was that? Okay, tried to blow me straight to fucking hell. Ah! Little shit. Oh, nice. 2-for-1 deal, bitch. Damn, so close. 112. Oh, Jesus. Alright, well, this might get some of the way there. Come here, little bitch. Aw, only 16 out of all that? Come on. Somebody cheaped out there. Whoa, okay. Did it get that guy for me? Yes, thank you. Whoop! Alright, can I draw a bead right there? Nice. What the fuck is that other coin? Oh, there. Jesus. Alright, so 34 should be... I feel like we're getting close to the boss now. Should be anyways. No shit, another free health? Is that a gold potion? Fuck yeah, it is! Alright, I think we got this in the fucking bag now. Probably just cursed myself for saying so. Oh, eat a dick. Oh, good. Well, at least I can go back and use that red potion. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, nice. Alright, I gotta go back and grab that other red potion before it locks up on me. Alright. Well, not as much in the bag as I thought, but that's fine. Nice. Lots of bombs too. Fuck! Alright, I'm gonna take the rockets with me though. Maybe I can backtrack to those other ones. But we'll dump 50. Gosh, 62 off. We survive one more level, we might be able to do this. Okay, rockets on standby. Ready? Here we go. Shit, yeah. Ow! Okay, it's fine. Swap, use. Nice. Oh, you little dick. He's fucking... Yeah, there we go. Fucking got him. That's the way to do it, right there. Fucking circle strafe the hell out of him. There was only the one little turret thing that grabbed onto me, huh? Alright, fuck that guy. I had to burn my golden potion, but fucking worth it. Am I still at full health? I am, holy shit. Alright. Oh, fuck, these guys. Alright. Might have been a poor choice to just run in, huh? Ow. Oh, I'm out of rockets now. God damn it, fine. Fuck! Fucking hit the thing! Oh shit. Oh, well, good. Now we're down to half already. Is it still listed as Galaxy? Are you serious? I thought I changed that. Fuck. Well, thank you. It's pretty much too late for tonight, but make sure to change that before we start next time. Oh. Oh my goodness. Alright. Fucking hell. I swear I changed that. Must have not taken, like, Twitch randomly does. Ugh. Oh well. Oh well, this is pretty clearly not Galaxy. Are those not impact explosives? They're not. Alright, I just want to deposit what I have so I can get the 10k Chivo here. Then I can die a happy man. Nice, alright. Please explode. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, that's not gonna... Come on. Oh, come on! How did that not fucking blow him all to hell? Oh, that was on his asshole. Come on. Oh, what the... Come on. Turn a little faster here. Fucking die, you little shit. Thank you. Ah, come on. Of course, now they're not gonna give me any banks whatsoever. Ah, perfect. Right when I say so. Here's before being very vain, son, because Italy is a sunny place and Italy is a very Catholic place. But that all means that there would be no vampires there. Because vampires hate all that shit. Alright, let's deposit this, get that Chivo. Boom! So much money! Achievement unlocked. Lovely. Now I can die. Now I'm just gonna rush in. Ah, eat shit. Nice, alright. Fuck is this? More drugs. Speed pill, use it. Whoop. Nice, good shooting. Hey, you want some of this? Come on. Come on, you little shit. Yeah, what you got? Is there a... Yeah, there he is. I was like, wait a minute. That looks like a little splody splode. Oh, okay. I gotcha. I read it as... Italians are vampires or something like that. Oops. Oh, there's three of them there. Fuck off with that. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. Alright, we're playing a little dangerous. What a little shit. Killed by a snake worm. Alright, well, we got the 10k Chivo. That's pretty good.
Alright, I think that's it for tonight. Woo!
But now a charity event is starting up for tonight. Hashtag giving a flock in support of Child's Play. As soon as I wrap it up here, I'll be hosting that channel, so you can stick around if you'd like, or join the main channel, whatever. It's up to you. Stop on by, have some fun, have a few laughs, all that jazz. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.